everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Anisha. People who are new here, welcome to the Exploring Beauty, and please do not forget to hit the subscribe button and follow me on Instagram. So today is Women's Day. I don't know when I'll upload this video, but I am shooting on a Women's Day, so a very very happy Women's Day to all of you. And aaj ki video jo hai na wo bahut hi zyada requested video hai. A lot of people requested me to show your skincare routine and make a video on skincare routine और यू नो क्या क्या प्रोडक्ट्स आप यूज़ करते हो. तो ये सारे क्वेश्चंस आए जा रहे थे एंड आई थॉट कि चलो ठीक है ये भी बना लेते हैं. सो हेयर इज़ दिस स्किन केयर रूटीन. आई एम प्रिटी श्योर माई स्किन केयर रूटीन इज नॉट सो फैंसी स्किन केयर रूटीन. आई डोंट नो बट आई फील लाइक दिस वीडियो कैन बी वेरी वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर मैनी ऑफ यू. बिकॉज कभी कभी क्या होता है कि हमें कोई प्रोडक्ट लेना होता है बट वी आर वेरी डाइसी कि हमें इन्वेस्ट करना चाहिए इसमें, ये अच्छा होगा या नहीं होगा. सो इट्स ऑलवेज ऑलवेज बेटर टू यू नो रीड द रिव्यूज एंड ऑलवेज रिसर्च अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट यू आर इन्वेस्टिंग इन. नाउ विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स क्विकली जम्प इन टू द वीडियो. Let's start with the first thing we all do is cleanse our skin. So I do not use any cleanser, but I use this soap which is Richfield Naturals Calendula Anti Acne Soap. This works best for me. I am not even kidding. I'm using this soap since like 7 or 8 years, I think. It's been so long, and this soap is
best product.
I know you must be thinking soaps are really harsh on your skin, you should not use a soap, and they have very high pH level as well. But dude, if it's working for my skin, I will continue using it. I am using this soap for like 7 or 8 years now, and this is absolutely great for my skin. And I started using it in my school days, and when I was in 10th standard, I used
to play in the playground a lot. Like, I was very active in sports, so I used to go for tournaments and everything. So my skin was not really good, not at all good even.
My skin was saying to me, dude, if you will not care about me, I'll not care about you at all. So it gave me a lot of pimples. And then I remember my parlor auntie suggested me this soap, and I'm using it since like forever. So this absolutely works for me. So I use it every time I want to wash my face. I never use a face wash. I use this soap. It looks like this, and you can easily find it in a local store or online on Amazon. It is available even on discount, a huge discount, like buy 3 and get 1 free for like 250 rupees or 230 rupees something. Because this retails, a single soap retails for 97 rupees. So agar aapko 4 soap mil rahe hain for 250, then
good.
As the first step, मैंने अपना फेस अभी वॉश कर लिया है यूजिंग रिचफिल सोप. एंड देन नेक्स्ट थिंग आई यूज इज दिस बंजारास हर्बल रोज वाटर एनरिच्ड विद रोज ऑयल. ओके, सो मैं इसकी, आई थिंक ये मेरी थर्ड बॉटल है. आई स्टार्टेड यूजिंग इट आफ्टर लॉकडाउन, मतलब अराउंड लाइक कब, मई और जून के टाइम पर मैंने ये यूज़ करना स्टार्ट किया था. सो ये मुझे काफ़ी पसंद है, और मैं हमेशा इसकी बड़ी बॉटल मंगवा लेती हूँ बिकॉज आई यूज़ रोज़ वाटर ऑन डेली बेसिस. सो ये बड़ी बॉटल है, और इसको मैंने इसमें छोटी स्प्रे बॉटल में डाल के रखा हुआ है. सो इट्स ईजी टू यूज़ इट. सो आई यूज़ इट एज अ टोनर एज अ सेकेंड स्टेप. I let it absorb in my skin. It feels very refreshing. और even summers में मैं क्या करती हूँ, इसको refrigerator में रख देती हूँ ताकि ये और अच्छे से ठंडा हो जाए. Because काफ़ी अच्छी सी feeling आती है जब ठंडा ठंडा rose water face पर लगता है. तो so I let it soak or let it absorb in my skin properly. Okay, so this product is not very phenomenal and not very bad. I like it basically. मुझे वो डाबर का जो रोज़ वाटर आता है ना, वो मुझे बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं है, बिल्कुल भी नहीं. लाइक आई जस्ट डू नॉट लाइक दैट रोज़ वाटर एट ऑल. मुझे ये काफ़ी, उससे तो काफ़ी ज़्यादा बेटर है, और ये उससे बहुत ज़्यादा सस्ता है. 1 liter ऑफ बॉटल कम्स ओनली फॉर ₹125. कैन यू इमेजिन दैट? मतलब बहुत ही सही है यार, बहुत सस्ता टिकाऊ प्रोडक्ट है ये. बस मुझे एक ये हमेशा अमेज़ॉन से ही ऑर्डर करना पड़ता है, बिकॉज मार्केट में तो मुझे अभी तक तो नहीं मिला. आई रियली वॉन्ट कि ये मार्केट में अवेलेबल हो,
ताकि मैं झट से ले आऊँ.
बट ठीक है, इट्स फाइन, इट्स स्टिल फाइन. उसके बाद आई यूज़ सनस्क्रीन लोशन. This is my favorite part of the skincare routine. I never skip sunscreen lotion, and you should not skip too, because sunscreen lotions are really, really very important. Or I use Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Touch Sunblock SPF 50. This comes for ₹549, and it is 88 ml of tube. This sunscreen is not like other sunscreen lotions, because I have really tried other ones as well. Most of the sunscreen lotions are very sticky. This one is a dry touch sunscreen lotion, and I'm not even kidding guys, matlab ye bahut zyada acha hai. I apply it like this, you know, I always spread it on my cheeks and everywhere on my, like all over my face, and a little bit on my neck as well, and massage it properly. And the best part is, it is not at all oily. Even oily skin people can use it. थोड़ा सा oily लगेगा starting में, but उसके बाद वो dry हो जाता है. So it is good for every skin type. And this sunscreen lotion is water resistant, sweat resistant, and also oil free. And also this one is non-comedogenic, which means it don't clog pores. A lot of people think कि हमें sunscreen lotion तभी लगाना चाहिए जब हम बाहर जा रहे हैं, या फिर we are facing direct sunlight. You are absolutely wrong if you think like that. You should use a sunscreen lotion on daily basis, no matter what. It really, really protects our skin, not only from sun rays, even from the yellow and blue lights. They are very harmful for our skin, if you don't know. And even if you're at home, you work in the kitchen as well, so there is heat anyways. So please do not skip this step. Never.
You should always use a sunscreen lotion.
And then I use eye cream. I use Biotique Bio Almond Eye Cream. So this one is very affordable. This one is for ₹199 only, or ye 15 grams isme aata hai. I like this eye cream because it is ek to affordable bahut zyada hai, aur quantity is also nice. Aram se 15 grams 3 months chal jati hai, even if you are using both the times, like in the daytime as well as at the night time. I take a little amount and I just rub it on my fingers and then use it on my under eye area like this.
I just dab
and on my eyelids as well, and then massage it. Okay, so this eye cream, I would say bahut zyada great bhi nahi hai, because I don't have many under eye issues, so I don't know if this one works for that, but it is like okayish. I mean, theek thaak hai, kaam kar deti hai, dry nahi karti under eye area ko, because my under eye area is a little dry, so I use it for that. And then I use my favorite moisturizer. I use Cetaphil Daily Advance Ultra Hydrating Lotion. दिस वन आई स्वेयर बाय, मैंने इसके ऊपर पूरा एक डिटेल्ड रिव्यू भी किया हुआ है ऑन माई यूट्यूब चैनल, सो अगर आपको देखना है वो पूरा रिव्यू तो आप वहाँ पर देख सकते हैं. आई जस्ट टेक दिस मच, ओनली दिस अमाउंट ऑफ मॉइस्चराइजर एंड देन आई डॉट इट ऑन माई स्किन एंड then massage it. And please do not forget to cover your neck with your moisturizer. It's very important. Okay, and the last step is my favorite lip balm. This is very very cheap yaar, matlab ye I think 28 ya 35 rupees ki aati hai ye, aur ye bahut achhi hai yaar. I love it. This one is Himalaya lip balm. It has what? Nourishes lips, prevents drying and chapping, wheat germ oil and carrot seed oil. So I really like it. The consistency of this lip balm is really thick, so it really protects your lips. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys like it. If you guys have any other request for any other video, then please drop a comment and let me know. I will try my best to make a video out of it. And please, please, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon as well so you cannot miss any other video. I will see you guys next time. Bye! Mwah.